Nearly a mile below the surface of the Earth, in Lascaux, France, lies man's first work of art. But its true meaning has been obscured, frustrating art historians for well over a gazillion years.
The cave painting has been at the foundation of everything we know about early man. Thankfully, because of the advent of forensic chemicals, which give off fumes that I'm telling you, you get a tremendous buzz from. But more importantly, we've been able to reconstruct the cave wall itself along with the encompassing cave paintings.
We've always known that one hunter, in fact, was not hunting. But why?
Because now we know that the thing looming over his head is actually a primitive lunar calendar. The word that this pictograph forms is damumaigut. Damumai, which means ouch or pain, and gut, which means moon.
Moon gut. And there we have the first documented onset of cyclical non-uterine dysmenorrhea. Now, these cavemen thought that the moon was inside their abdomen, or worse yet, in their body. That's fascinating. These cavemen were some kind of frickin' idiots.